Welcome to the House of Musk. Today I will show you how I made this Aztec maze for my friend's birthday. So have fun. So first I went to the internet and found this awesome design of this maze here. Look at them. So first of all I drew some sketches and made my own designs. Then I tried to draw a real-life model. The materials I used were, as always, EVA foam. This time I used 10mm EVA foam and a 10mm thick wood stick for the inside. Then I cut one half out and had to correct some little issues like here. After that, I measured the wood stick and cut the rest out with this awesome Dremel. Then I pasted it on the EVA foam. Then I started to cut from the inside out and I made the first three layers. And for gluing everything together, I used, as always, contact cement. And here were some pictures I found on the internet that I won't try to make some designs out of it. So I marked somehow the strong outlines to easier the design. And then I tried to paste everything on the EVA foam. And it took me a lot of time. It looked really awesome, but I knew it would take some time. Oh yes, and this is how it looks like. Really awesome. I don't know how long it took me. It felt like forever. Then I made some little triads for the wood and the obsidian edges. And with the strong glue, I glued everything together. Look at this. Then with the soldering iron tool, I made the wood carvings and this little anagram. And as always, I covered it with plastidip. And this is the moment where I chose that every second was worth it. I mean, look at this. I think I'm gonna quit later my job. Then I combined two brown acrylic crawlers to make the wood. And I even bought myself this special wood brush to make the effects more stronger. And with adding, I corrected the little mistakes I made. Then with a punch, I applied some gold over it, but thought it was too less gold. So with a brush, I just painted more gold over it. Yeah. Then with a cool furnace I covered it up and we're ready to go. Thank you very much for watching till the end. I love to make this piece for my friend. I hope you had a good time watching this episode. And wish you the best for the coming year. So, till next time, Mask signing out.